And here, my mini microman and I are moving furiously fast. We're inside the micro machine speed shop where you customize cars by changing parts. Add tiny turbo performance wheels, make your customized micro machines race fast, faster, fastest. The micro machine speed shop comes with special cars, engines, spoilers, and sets of tires. Remember, if it doesn't say micro machines,
it's not the real thing.
Micro Machine Man here. Hey, wait, who turned out the lights? I'll just turn on the micro lights. Just touch them like so, and they really glow. They're the brightest bunch of micros with wheel-working head and tail lights. The micro lights, each sold separately from Galoob. Remember, if it doesn't say Micro Machines, it's not the real thing. What a bright idea.
Hey, how about a nice Hawaiian punch?
Sure.
Punch!
How about it?
Punch!
How about it?
For over 20 years now, we've been feeling the crunch of this funky dude in antlers from Hawaiian Punch.
Hawaiian
Seven
Punch.
Fruits are blended for
there's peace between the U.S. and the Soviet Union. Judging by all the new friends Tony made in Moscow, his mission was a big success. Three cheers for Tony Allen Gina, another kid hero from Cheerios.
Would you believe you can shop for a new home without having to leave your living room? Well, you can. Just tune into the Fox 66 Home Show this Sunday morning at 10. You'll see some of the most beautiful homes for sale in the area. So pour a cup of coffee, sit back, and watch the Fox 66 Home Show Sunday morning at 10.
DuckTales, afternoons at 4 on Fox 66.
The real Ghostbusters will return after these messages.
Lifesavers candy. Isn't life delicious?
Candy grams are here to stay. The taste is truly fine. Nothing else tastes that way. I'm so glad they're mine. They are number one today. Candy grams are here to stay. The Fisco.
From the magical mind of Jim Henson and director Nicholas Roeg comes The Witches. They've turned Luke into a mouse.
Things could have been worse. Hi, Mom.
Now, he's trapped in a world twice his size in a big comedy adventure. And having as much fun as humanly possible.
Keep up, Bruno.
Discover The Witches. They're up to some new tricks.
Not even for tweets.
The Witches. Rated PG. Starts Friday, August 24th at a theater near you.
Check in with your DuckTales friends.
The TV's ready!
Oh, home movies! I'm ready!
Popcorn's ready!
I'm ready!
And check out the fun you've been missing.
Action!
So if it's a good time you're after, count on Uncle Scrooge and Company.
No problem!
They've got a front row seat reserved for you. On Disney's DuckTales.
Weekdays at 4 on Fox 66.
It's the Kool-Aid Wacky Warehouse Mall, where we've got lots of wild stuff. At the Anything and More floor, we've got
anything
and more
to the Wacky Pool for a sip
of new Shockerberry Finn Kool-Aid.
The Wacky Warehouse Mall, the wackiest mall of all.
And now what's wild is Kool-Aid is giving toys away at KB Toy Stores.
Wow.
You can get your free toy by bringing 15 Kool-Aid points to any participating KB Toy Store. Kool-Aid points are on all Kool-Aid soft drink packages.
Oh, yeah!
Now presenting Dancing Pretty Ballerina.
Dancing Pretty Ballerina. She dances on her own.
Wow!
Get ready to dance for you.
Ooh.
Dancing Pretty Ballerina.
With gorgeous hair.
Ballerina doll, comb not included, each sold separately. New from Mattel.
Mom, I'm gonna take you out tonight.
Let's go to Chuck E. Cheese's, our favorite place full of fun. Play games, it's gonna be great. I just wanna see a big smile on your face. Chuck E. Cheese's. Where a kid can be a kid.
Come on, Liz, pick out your cereal and let's get going.
Coming.
Oh, no, that kid took the last box of Kellogg's Corn Pops. Stay calm.
Sir, you're out of Corn Pops.
Liz, just pick something.
Pick something. I want my corn pops. Oh, I could be at home eating all the pops I want, but I'm stuck in the woods on some stupid family vacation, and that little weasel took the last pop. Ah!
Nice day.
Yes, I love the woods.
Kellogg's Corn Pops is part of this complete breakfast.
I gotta have my pops.
We now return to the real Ghostbusters.
Now let us focus on Harris perfectus, a species best known for its remarkable plumage. This unique growth was long thought to be non-functional. However, recent findings indicate that Harris perfectus actually strains food through it, much like the baleen whale. And again, this wild creature wears only Levi's jeans.
Now,
just when you thought it was safe to eat shark bites.
The shark may have up to 3,000 teeth.
Class dismissed.
Whoa! A shark's tooth!
Fruity shark's teeth. Now in Shark Bites Fruit Snacks. You can put the bite on some today.
The apple sweet crunch that'll shake you up is part of this complete breakfast.
In apple cinnamon.
Cheerios.
It's my birthday, but the presents are for you. Magic motion stickers that magically change. You can get one of six in these specially marked boxes of Honey Nut Cheerios, apple cinnamon Cheerios, and regular Cheerios.
Micro Machine Man here and Mini Micro Man there. We've got a delightful day planned, so we better get going.
First stop.
The Micro Machines Off-Road Country Playset, where we take our 4x4s to the great outdoors, cruising through tiny tunnels, moving down marvelous mountains with really rugged, mighty Micro Machines wheels, greased by the Bitty Boathouse and Tiny Tackle Shop, where we buy our bait.
Second stop.
The Micro Machines Truck and Service Center, good buddy, where we weigh in. You could really try it. Better put your Micro Machines on a super semi-diet, because you can hoist a trailer if you wish, then stop and buy some market fresh fish. Phew, you can play the day away in these. The Micro Machines Off-Road Country Playset and Truck and Service Center play sets of vehicles each sold separately from Galoo. Remember, if it doesn't say Micro Machines,
it's not the real thing.
Hey, you the bird who dares people to sniff Kellogg's Fruit Loops and not taste them?
I am, and who are you?
Iron Will. I can resist anything.
I dare you. I dare you. I double toucan dare you to sniff the lemon, orange, and cherry, but not taste. That's what I'm daring.
Uh-oh.
That's the double toucan dare.
Give me those Fruit Loops.
The irresistible part of this complete breakfast. Once you smell them, you've got to have them.
This could make me a morning person.
Instead of a night person?
Yeah.
This is Small Plates.
I've never seen a black goldfish before.
That's okay. He never saw a rich white man before either.
I'm afraid there's just one solution.
Find the way. Clothes do make the man.
We met some black kids, and they showed us how to shoot bow and arrow.
And Willis showed them how to shoot crabs.
Au contraire.
Weekdays at 5 on Fox 66.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles will return after these messages.
Oh, 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 who's that twister? Who's that puncher? It's Oreo action from Oreo Munchers. A licker, a cruncher, a chocolate cookie dunker. A creamy little muncher with Oreo. Oreo action, Oreo action.
Super Mario Brothers 3 from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power.
mystery all about it.
One of Dick Tracy's junior detectives has witnessed the killer's Itchy and Flattop leaving the scene of a crime. Luckily, he's got on the Dick Tracy two-way wristwatch, the best way to keep in touch with headquarters. The transmit button activates the voice monitoring light, and the built-in working watch keeps super accurate time. Will Dick Tracy get there, or will Itchy and Flattop get away? Find out next time. From Playmates.
We now return to Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Every day, kid Buster keeps his spot on Chris.
Down.
Come on to the Chris Promotion. It's a sparkling blue face that calls in a commotion. Come on to the Chris Promotion. You put it on your brush and move it all over. Come on and do the Chris Sparkle motion with me.
The 1990 Collectors.
Jackson just made my collection because Bo knows baseball.
Will Clark, his lumber is lethal.
Mitchell, Grace, Mattingly, power hitter.
I like the guys I like, you know?
Canseco, man can smash the ball a mile.
This year, Bryant, from rookie to now, his ERA and win-loss stats keep getting better and better.
Bo's first-year stats, check them out.
Each sold separately, now with a rookie card. Starting lineup 1990, the Collector's Choice.
They're totally fresh.
They're slamming. They're jamming. They're bad.